Hey guys, Kathy Kelly here, and Maria is back, and along with bringing the power of love to SmackDown Live, she's also brought her husband, Mike Kanellis. WWE Universe's first introduction to Mike Kanellis. Mike thanked his parents and the power of love for encouraging him to become a WWE superstar. Although this is the first time we've seen Mike in WWE, Maria is a familiar face. She was in WWE from 2004 until 2010. Matt Hardy knows a thing or two about epic WWE returns. Although he's on Raw, Hardy welcomed the Lovebirds to WWE and SmackDown Live. Carl Anderson had run-ins with Maria and Mike in Japan, so he was naturally surprised when he found out. Maria said hello, but Anderson's tag team partner Luke Gallows was less than thrilled that Maria was back. Well, welcome to WWE, Maria and Mike. We are excited to see what you have in store for us, and of course you can check them out on SmackDown Live Tuesday at 8/7 Central.